square of decimal numbers. 0.5 multiplied by 0.5 equals 0.25. The square of 1.5 is 2.25. What's the square of 2.5? 2.5 multiplied by 2.5 equals 6.25. 3.5 multiplied by 3.5 equals 12.25. 4.5 multiplied by 4.5 equals 20.25. The square of 5.5 is 30.25. 6.5 multiplied by 6.5 equals 42.25. 7.5 multiplied by 7.5. The answer is 56.25. The square of 8.5 is 72.25. 9.5 multiplied by 9.5. So the answer is 90.25. 10.5 multiplied by 10.5 equals 110.5. Hope you like the video. Bye.